Hello dear children, a very good morning. Welcome to St. Thomas Babylon School. Myself Mrs. Asmita and today our subject is Maths Written. Today our topic is Add by Drawing Lines. Page number 78. Which number is this? 5 and 3. This is the symbol of addition. So we have to first draw 5 lines. 1, 2, count with me. 3, 4, 5. Then which number is this? 3. 1, 2, 3. Now come together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8. Answer is 8. So which number we have to write here? 7, right? No. 5 plus 3 is equal 8. Okay? So same way we have to do in our paper's book also.
Add by drawing lines. The first one is done for you. See, 5 plus 3 is equal 8. Now which number is this? 6. So how many lines we have to do? 6. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And which number is this? 2. 1, 2. Now count together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. So write here 8. Now which number is this? 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And how many lines? We have to do 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So answer is 7. 4 plus 4. So first make 4 line, then again 4 line. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Answer is 8. Okay. Now which number is this? 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And 2 line. 1, 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So write here 10. Now which number is this? 3. 1, 2, 3 and 2. 1, 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Write here 5. Now 9 lines. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. So write here 10. Now 5 lines. Then 4 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Write here 9. Okay. So this page is complete. Page number 78 you have to do at your home. Okay? It's your homework. Bye bye. Have a nice day.